Okay, we are back. We are so back, finally. Excellent. Just doing the due diligence. Hey, Gene, you're here. We're good now, right? We should be cool. Like, boom. Excellent. Okay, you know, it took a minute. It took a minute, but we got there. Man, technology, what a thing, right? Okay, so we're going to do this now. We're going to do it now. I just sent out the Patreon notification. Apologies for the spam today. You're getting more emails from me than ever. But we are straight. Awesome. So it only took us half an hour, which is all good. It's worth it, right? Because I was listening back to a bit of that as we were trying to test it, and shit sounded crazy. So you're all in my ears on the broadcast. Thank you. So as I mentioned, raising it up for the man like Phil Asher. Flash, the one and only. We just had so many good times together, and I got a bit sad actually earlier today, kind of reflecting and just, you know, reflecting on how precious life is, period, right? And the need for each other and to look after each other, community. And on that tip, I appreciate you all being part of this here, and being here today. But it's just a lesson. It's like, you know, we can't take anyone for granted, right? Like, I just guessed, you know, Phil would be there for a long time yet. And then a year ago, he passed away. And that's a huge loss to so many people personally and globally to the music community. I mean, Phil Asher was the masters at work of the UK, like, period. Period. So super happy to have spent so much personal and creative time with the man. So with Phil in mind, let's make some tunes. Let's make some music. Public stream is live. Patreon stream is live. And yes, Gene, ain't no stopping us now. You know that.
Happening to me. My friends are still
kicked off with a little Chaka Khan. Chaka Khan. MFSB, the sounds of Philadelphia. Man like Phil Asher introduced me to this music too.
So many to name, I can't even more. You know who you are. I see. Yeah, come on. Decade. 20th century is now here, and so is house music. It'll always be here forever. Just gotta keep it alive, man. Keep it alive. So DJs, producers, dancers, keep it going. Without you, this wouldn't be possible. That footwork. That's right, work it out. Bring that baby powder to the club. Do as you feel. Yeah. Come on. DJs, keep playing that thing we call house. Play it in the club, play it in the lounge, play it in the bar, play it on the internet, play it at home. Play it for your kids. Yeah, come on. Producers, keep making them beats. Yeah, come on. Making them remixes. Do it from across the world. We gotta keep it alive, y'all. Come on.
Get the fruit between the two. Between the two, it will pass you by. On the corners of Yo, much love to
our man Slasher.
Our man Slash. For me, there's no question that my entire, the fundamental for how, what I love about house music is what came to me through my relationship with Slasher. You know, him as a mentor, collaborator, friend, and I'm ever so grateful for that. Like, just for me, it's all the best parts of it, the soulfulness, the techiness, the like everything. But it always tells a story. That's absolutely what he imparted to me. So, and yeah, the last joint, that Leon Vinehall, with a little Music Love Life based on Stop vibes. Shit, you know, I watch all over the Discord for the requests. You know, sometimes you all don't know it's a request, but I know it's a request. Speaking of, let's flip something.
Something I could do to make you smile again. I said,
All right, 1 second here. I'm zoning out. Zoning out. So, what were we getting into? 50 ways to leave your lover. Platinum Pied Piper's Flip, which I co-produced like 20 some years ago. Crazy. So one thing about Phil Asher, and Phil Asher is heavy on my mind tonight. He passed away 1 year today. And for those who don't know, very dear mentor, friend, collaborator of mine, one of the absolutely great producers to come out of anywhere, but out of London. House music, broken beat, anything soulful. And he was he was born and raised in London, so there's so much of the history there and culture and music that he loved and was so connected to that sometimes would take me by surprise, actually. So it's always cool to throw a little left curve in there. And yeah, Paul, I don't know if you're tuned in, but you keep me on my toes with that, so I appreciate that. So let's see where we take something.
We'll be right back.
check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Hey, Maurice. Vibes. We're truly flying by the seat of our pants today. I don't know really what's happening. So we're just getting a vibe, right? And it's always the best place to be. Thinking of our dear friend, Phil Asher. Made his transition 1 year ago today. Bless up. Bless up to all my London crew. I mean, worldwide everywhere, you know? Japan, Yoshi, Shuya, Jazzy Sport. You know, it's amazing. Just like the subculture of music and the network it's created around the world and the family, the worldwide family, is crazy. And so I appreciate y'all being here too. How are we doing for time? I think we've been going about an hour, I think, so far. I gotta see if I got any more gas in the tank. Niket! What up, yo? And yes, Uwe, that Mikasa joint, that's a fun one. Super fun to flip. Good call, man! Good call. I'm just having a look through the comments here, just checking in. Sandy, what up? 01. Yes. What up? I would shout out, but I can't read it. But, you know, it's all love. let's get a couple more vibes in the mix today before we wrap up. As long as that's cool out there, if you're hanging, then I'm hanging for a little bit, you know? A little more music, that's what we do.
beautiful life could be. Searching for its true meaning. How long will the journey last? Walking down God's path. Sunlight's the way by day. The moon guides our steps at night. And just when we reach the final end, we find it's about to begin. Messages from the sun. How all men came from one. We need life and the flowers bloom. Spread the joy to me and you. A child is born of a woman, and another life has begun. Yeah, brand new life. Brand new day, brand new day, brand new.
Check, check. Enough love out to Louis Vega, Josh Milan. You know, it's crazy when I think of it, like the way I've come up in house music is, it's very privileged. I have a lot of gratitude around it. Like I, you know, Phil Asher through to, you know, like Joe LaSalle and Spinner, Kenny Dope and Louis, like that. It's amazing to kind of hear these people's music from afar and then get to know them and create with them and collaborate and build. And it really harkens me back to a very special time in music and in my career. It's just super amazing that I'm super grateful for. And you know, especially today, reflecting on Phil Asher, Man Like Flash. Oh, yeah, bootleg that. Is that what you're saying? Or is it just a moment? Should we finish up the stream and I'll just delete all the archives and it was just a moment? Like, if you were here, you were here. If you were here, if you were not, you were not. Yes, Sandy. Great to meet you, Sandy. Sandy and I got to have an in-person brunch here in LA over the new year. Super cool. Funkeon, much love. Thomas Daniel, much love. Appreciate your being here. Okay, so it's pretty much time to bounce, I think. I want to mention, just because we're here, come join the Discord. This might sound complicated, but find me on Twitter and then hit the Discord link and come join us. It's a good hang. Lots going on there. And yeah, I might just let this groove right out a bit. It's, you know, we made it, so we might as well let it play, right? Because it's going to be gone after this.
How beautiful life is. spiritual day. Got a new life, yeah. Got a new life. A new life in mind.
Check, 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 check. Vibes. Yo, thank you all for being here today. Share a little time, a little space, a little sonic vibration. Raise one up for the brother Phil. Phil Asher rests his soul. It's crazy, right? I know so many of us have had this in the last 2 years, especially just people in our lives who we presume they're there and then they're not, right? And in this case for me, I'm like halfway around the world, so once I moved we didn't see each other as often, and you know, I regret that for sure. But all that to say, let's you know, make the most of our precious time, spread love, look after each other, appreciate you all being here. And we'll see you in the metaverse, right? Yeah, much love, y'all. And yeah, thank you for bearing with the technical issues earlier today too. That's tight. So yeah, take care, peace.